I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my can't stop me now, and you can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What have you done today to make you feel proud? Mm-hmm. You could be so many. Proud. Oh, I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascending. I'm on my way. Can't stop me now. You can do the same, yeah. What have you done today to make you feel proud? It's never too late to try. What
again, everyone, where your support continues to help me in my fundraising efforts. There are no amount of words to describe how grateful and thankful I am for all your continued support. Please keep it going and remember, pennies make pounds.
Hello, bud. Do you want me to meet up?
Yeah, sure, let's do that.
Okay. See you soon. Bye.
Okay, see ya.
A nice feeling, isn't it? To see your friends after being socially isolated for so long.
We all know how hard the harsh experience of what it's like to be stuck indoors for ages. But imagine what it's like for somebody that's vulnerable.
We love volunteering and doing our solitary wars with each choices to help others, don't we, mate?
Totally. It gives you so many life skills and, you know, you help people out in the process. It's just amazing.
Hi, I am Ryan Bannerman, and I am doing my solitary awards.
I'm Lucas McKenzie, and I'm doing my solitary awards.
In 2020, COVID-19 put a pause to our appeal.
Now we're back and we're appealing for your help for us to help the homeless and vulnerable.
Thank you.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way.